The Department of Justice is just days away from releasing its findings into the Albuquerque Police Department, and today we look at the investigation the DOJ did into the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department and its recommendations and findings there. The Las Vegas Police Department had a spike of shootings back in 2010 and had a very similar situation to Albuquerque's James Boyd shooting. We'll have all the details and the similarities coming up tonight.